We're on women, and some of us live in Hampden.